One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Nyla. Introducing the champion from Abbotsford, British Columbia, Canada. She is the Global Honor Women's Champion, Tynara Vachon.
There's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
And a knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
Devastating elbow.
The champ's starting to sweat.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet. She's really had a tough time getting out of the gates here tonight. She needs to make a change, and she needs to make it now.
Boom! She goes for the cover. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Not yet.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog!
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
We're looking at complete domination here. Challenger starting to falter. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
Looking defenseless right now.
She's got to get back in the ring, Michael.
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. As champion, she has to find a way back into this thing.
She goes for the cover. And the champ kicks out.
Too early in the match to end it.
Harsh impact. Nailed it.
Ooh! The champion into the cover.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Remarkable.
Boom, what impact.
She might have it.
I don't think this is going to do it.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Today, she's licking her chops. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Beautiful technique. Double chicken wing applied.
Ooh, what impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
She dodges that one.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, going to the top. High risk. Incoming.
Hey, were you kidding me?
There goes the ref.
Oh, no, this is not good, guys.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Looking for the win. No, she's too quick for her. She better do something fast.
Oh, boy.
Tough spot here for the champ.
This might just be the beginning of the end of her championship reign.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
Well, this is where we're going to find out what these women are made of. They appear to be absolutely drained, but I'm willing to bet there's no quit in there.
Stiff headbutt.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
It sure looks that way, Michael.
She
She's fading here, guys. Oh, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
Look at her go.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Across the shoulders, down Samoan driver.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Oh, somehow.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Oh, nasty impact.
She is on fire.
Drops her with authority. Wow, that was intense.
Tying up the legs now. Oh, looking for the surfboard. Oh, continuing to punish them.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Double chicken wing applied. The glam slam.
Warm up the bust.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three. Yes.
Unreal performance.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one. I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one. I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Here is your winner, and still Global Honor Women's Champion, Tynara Vachon.
Going to add that match to the highlight reel.
Hey, she